Thank you. My fellow priests, Reverend Fathers, Reverend Deacons, our religious, the Reverend Sisters, and the Reverend Brothers, and the laity, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. Our loving Father has blessed us yet with another new day. In fact, a second day of our centenary anniversary celebrations that has been officially opened by the Archbishop yesterday. Therefore, let us be grateful to the Lord for these graces, for these blessings that we are still able to continue. Hello, na tupandle ni Tate Kalunga. Ingin akango etupendi o mitonji mesiku etiari diecha pulo riembo etere mo mission yetu ya sikuku. In the gospel of today, Jesus calls the children to come to him. He's saying, let the children come to me. Do not stop them, because the kingdom of God belongs to such as these humble ones. So at the same time, we are all called and we are invited also to return to the Lord in the same spirit of humility. Ano meresheo libageri yonena omoma dubite Yesus taifana dahia unona uye kuye tati efeni unona uye kwame inamuke lako shashi oshirongo sheulu oshao nenge oshamba efa pohito opona natango hono atuheni nena atuhiweni opo twalukireni kumwa opo twitevuleni mohmepo dana isonopeko ng'anyinjo yunona osano opo tutsikireni okucapula oshitufi shetu shino sheumbwe efere mesiku ndino etiari riolyomaka mombepo no isonopeko na tualukireni kutate Kalunga na tu mwindireni etusireni oshenda etudimireni po ejodetu opo tuvule okusana wa ombiga memisandika eapuki otandihepurura
omnakotwadise nomipatieniamamende nokutatawatawonaubene uhaleatilonomea ulugilonganje nouhetauwanawa onjohanje 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 onene osokanindile mario nyapuki nguasonkalona naengelina yapuki aeshe nadeo ya mamime galikaneninje
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Thank you.
Dulcis Deum.
Jesus Christ, utakara de da pangere pa ngwe na gwe pe wane no lo pe pocha puki ka nga sigo sigo
thank you. E apudere shoero tango, orazam membodom profeti esakiel. E apudere shoero tango, razam membodom profeti esakiel. Ongame omanda poti, otangi ningi shokandati, otangi ningi. Omwa okwalombolenje e tati, e ere tumbulondika oja shike. Antu taeri tumbura morash moshirongosh Israel. O hekuru oyarile omagongwa gomajembele. Noma ego gargoyana oganingi uge. Oshiringa shingame kalunga omnamwenyo omwa ompangeli awike tati. Itamuka tumbururua we eyele tumburondika mu Israel. Omwenyo gomtu kehe owanje, omwenyo gwahe nomwenyo gomwana masi owanje. Omtu ngoka tayono okuna okusa. Natuche okuna omtu omwana wa omduki. Nomina shidi, ihasimaneke imenga ya Israel. No yari ogura gasa gedeva, pomaharagi nonoma yukagani. Ihanyateke omkintu wa mshinga, che nenge arare, lomkintu eriko mwedu. Ihakoto kerevenge ayuge mkwao, ohashu nita shoka apewe obangona. No haparuka asinjara, no kuzareka anambayi. Ihapula ontamito, imariwa yariwa ongunga, ohatindi okulonga uwinai etatokora etokoro juu uka nonta manana. Omtu achangaka ohabulika kipango yanje nohadidi mine oma uto ganje. Oye omyuki notakara ena omwenye oma ompangeli awike oshota popi. Natuche ile omtu achangaka okuna omnamati hayuguye hadipaga. Haningi imi mambyoka unaingwa kuye. Ohari ongunga yima iwa amone omtaito. Otakaranga ena omweno. Ngashingame omwa ompangeli awike otandi mulombwele ne a Israel kutya otandi kapangula kehe gumwe gomune payilo paye. Efeni ulunge mboka tamungi inamu esa ulunge wunu anagulepo. Etemi ironga aye urunde, mwe ironga me mukare muna ombeko ombe nomono ombe. Omora shike omahala okusane aisrae. Omwa ompangeli auke otati, ngame otandinyanukilwa eso lyomtu, iteduluweni opo mukare muna omwenyo.
Thank you. responsorial psalm. Create a pure heart for me, O God.
Create a pure heart for me, O God. Create a pure heart for me, O God.
are you, Father Lord of heaven and earth, that you have revealed to little ones the mysteries of the kingdom. Alleluia.
Evangelii pa Mateus. Opone o unona vae toa kue Eva tene ke oma ke ae, ye ae ilikane. Ndele ovarongwa ovae hanyena abave baeta. Ndele Yesu stati, efe nye unona, inamu vakelela ko okuya kwame. Osesi, ouhamba oke ulu oava valingashi ovo. Opo okwe vatene ka oma ke ae, ndele okwa japo. Opo, Evangelium la mwene.
That we are here to celebrate 100 years of the existence of evangelization in Oshikuku. And he said that it was started by the early missionaries. Yatamekwa, etu mwantelo yatamekwa, katuma etu, imbayo tamba tamba kuru. And now we are here to continue with it. That's the atutikeni nario. And he emphasized that it may have to continue because with others, another generation, because we will not be here. Olino kukatsikira na tango nevukevula tokapu. Eh? Shashopati ngotunga iho hambere shashoto vade vula vifere unage siku toto katelela evule fera anita tango ukevivana. We again have another chance to celebrate another 100 years. Made by the grace of God. Yeah. So, etumo diyo nga bata John Paul onkul mweto ongela atongumo no kwanja esimano diario. Now, when the Archbishop spoke about if there will be another chance to celebrate 100 years, yesterday when we came, we were discussing with Father Service and it asked me, do you think that since the beginning of Oshiku, that was 1924, there is someone who is still alive? Father Service, Unibisho tapo pikutia kwenye na ngao mito kavane kuwe ongeza tazako pata sisi tapo rangi tatu nyota la fada kuna na nata mogika apokele yeri kusio pa ife nye osi kuku shato tuwa ukonga yeri kuele na mogika asimuli kwa kuele tu pata kwa 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 so hano na seni anelao okumona omito ya fama yoku chakula evula efele vetu momosu. So we should really consider ourselves lucky ones, blessed to have witnessed the centenary celebrations of evangelization in Oshikoku. Asike etumo olino kuya alitsikire osho anotuvike nome hapu vonena na tango yesu ote tutongumo uja etumo olina okutsikira. Even today the word of God, they are the continuation of this evangelization, this mission of evangelization. Tawuvano yesu stati mevageri efeni uno na uye kwame ida mukere lako shashi usirongo shiuro shao nengo shirongo shiuru oshamba oya. That is what we get from the gospel. Jesus is saying, let the children come to me, do not stop them, because the kingdom of God belongs to such as this. So Jesus loves the children. Yes, so kuoro nona evolo unona wae ihatika hendulula evangeli ndeo shomyo tuvite ahneika afalo unona ngika afali ila yatekuli unona taweta kuyesus ndela nukota tia hei ndona inoa ya kuyesus niko protokolo nganjo hei nga pianika yesus keso kwati no efele unona wae jasho si loko si urosha dahakuti opo utenge koma opo uyambe. Jesus blessed the children. He said the disciples should not stop the children to find their way to him. Unona yesu okuhoro unona ngika pamo oipulire kuta orashina na pamo yesu ekore unona usigolo akaro unona omonga muri mundishi omomuri yakuti ano unona ndishi pa mishangwa unona ngengano ka onene vuno nongo na mbayo bukapo kan ya lingo kuno nongo na hato kuyapo nongo na heta tupeja na tango ay uko mbongo vate is an adolescent from 30 to 18, but minors are really 12 and below. Now, I want us perhaps to look at the and the elements, the characters for the children. You can push the child around left, right, and center, but the child will not feel anything. A child may be beaten, but just after a few minutes, you see the child laughing. Did you see that that thing on the internet or TikTok? I think a boy was denied of some food or something. And then he started, and all of a sudden, the morning, the crying transformed into the laugh. That is the attitude of the child. Kuno kai ma ke ibo TikTok ha. Oka me nuka mo I. Ano ka inyo do ibu ya bu ina kumbira. Kai ka hana ka lesha. Kutia yo si mahi kasi ibo yo si ne. Kwa ka ni. Ni ka ni ra. Kwa po ya ne umu ma ka ka ni di mera. Fa te ka heke ke te ka ta ka si. O ili lo bi ni ya si tu ke ije mo yo la. Kai mahi na ka mana. Ko TikTok. Oke ni. Nyashamba kune ni maka ni fene aku lune aka ni te hatu po. Oka hana ko iliro ya aka ya shitu kire iye mo injo. De chite de na haite, unono shi uri uzi gwa na haka wanda. Ka unda ke mao vite, unde ineke we neno ka hana kato aje ineke wa maa uru ni aku. 100% unona oa itahela ike maa kun, unono o huole ta kun holo shi mo shi huole nunti maa wu. They are pure lambs of God. Oshi uzi gono akaro ngani hatupo. Shono Yesu ebole o unona. Yesu akukolo unona. Oshona tati unona na wewe kuye opo ewe yambeke. Hano etu marakandi oye tu kire ni no. Unona na tuye ni Yesu. Unona na uwe pongere. Onawa neni, nomo katike tena mwona unona. Nomeso ndamo, unone natufie ni koma umbo, unona na uwe kongere. Mawashimashwa tango tamo, unona na ushashu. The children should be baptized. Let us just imagine and ask ourselves, how many of our children who really deserve to be baptized are baptized? Unga pio mo unona etu ngeno mbu uwe unoka wa shashwa nale wa shashwa. Uziko waka mwoko iku ulimo. Dela ae kabene keno vila vilo nyasha. Yoka anaka kashashwa. Tuna mbu kushashwa. Yeso tatina tu kwata kwata tu kere unona wa unona na uwe umone. Shimashwa tango eshashwa. Wata uti no hauya no kongere. Yesu kuhole, sio kodo doji kutia. Nateke no kano kama nusiponga, manga inakasha shwa. Opa itaye wakutia, okazigo na kakano na mo, moroshe da Yesus Christus, akafuro kumona, shumosho. Jesus, we believe that even if a child died in an infancy state, without baptism, a child, because of the grace of God, because of the love of Jesus, that child can still be saved. So, Oshua no avali, no show atekuli yonona, tuneni, shoku sila oshibuyu, onona, omaruvaro ye. Kutia wetu, kutia otekuru wetu, otekuru wetu. Natukareni tu uoleni, natusimane keni, inatusifeni usigono akaru mgoi chala, ina tusfeni unona wakaru nga po utara la kanya tibwa diye utara koto hakai ku unona kwe imo kwa ta lala nto kana ka ende gema bi poji kwe imo kwa ta lala nto kana ka kena ide no bi jashi nti shinga kutia tu nye mwa shiki ndenge no tonga ukamba bala inono na tuweta po otokumbweni na tusirele no shikwe peta na namba tupingale upaife ona wasiri atu yeto utekuru ndo hauta rupa ikingane po inakuru mono iyo no kwa pilame na weta kaita kwa alina kako kwa ushimba kamo ae unona na usiro shi mwiu uziko na wakaronga na usiro shi mwiu eto na telo nyo kuzala unona wakaronga na ulie na upoe ta ukutu ina tu sife nyo nja pena na ana ya mwemba tasifu unono njala nengege hanyi pende ikulia oshiki epuko lyo kano kweka hali biburu kiwa ngemi ikulia ya hapa nina kwa tome pende ya shina mwemba mchabuki kwe ya mbe kwa kwa kana kalia kata kwe tehindali uyo kwe keshi kisa ilongo no kiyo nengi hali doka naka pombe doka naka pombe siri kuye ye ulale lo tau liwa nengi tau kwe kuye okana kata ongo kwa kapo na kete. When the child is eating, that is when the judges are remembering the weakness and limitation. Look at him. He just knows how to eat. He doesn't know how to wait. It's not good. You see, those children, their memories are very sharp and fresh, especially if we do those things at their early age. That things will remain in their memories for ages. Okatnaigwe kaule lake di mango kana ke ipo mito jojo elata joka li ka vimbwa siwa akamo oke shike kutame mwa uire ngele kere ata tato kwa tukire kena yege di liyo kwa liyo anyana ngeka uno na ka uvipo kota uko kone no shi moshi tusire le uno no shi uyu tuwole ni ina tu hepe geni let us not abuse them. Children, there are those who are being damned. No. Unono maga na yakaro. Yawa kayo na ta rikana tse ngoro. O usiku nontene. E hakaro ke maga nono. Ta kakiro kana mentoro mani di mokana. Eh? Atu fana uke na kaya uka. We are playing with God. O shiki. So the children should be cared for, should be loved, should be assisted. But we are not saying they should be spoiled, they should be pampered, no. You have to know that only we carry your head up, which is what? Aye. You know that now we want discipline. Eh? Now we have to discipline, and that day, that we don't want, or you know that we should go, or we nate unona usho kucha ombili na ndegelo akapiti po hivi kaa swabu kutuka foka kuwa ilo si swabu unona usho ushingo kucha laka indiresha na ndokuli kwa ferani iyo ni hakufaiki ngani unona usho kucha tangi kwa kapi washi. We need to also discipline our children such that even those basic manners of good morning, thank you, may I, you know, I am sorry. It starts from there. Yeah, unfortunately, we have some who are even in the age of 30 or even 40. But they lack such simple basic manners. Okukunda ilo no tege kwa mafuri ni kushige kutia. That is not how we are brought up. I come here, I found you there, I greet you. They are going to be a big boy. Eh? Yeah, it's going to be a big boy. Tata ilo. I'm not asking, oh, I know. Tafe, mano, we are not okay. Okay. People think that, you know, something is not good. No, we need to, I'm saying let us not spoil our kids. We should also discipline them to become somebody in life. Because if we don't do that, then we will be guilty before the Lord. We can be punished. And that is what now Ezekiel is talking about. So all kinds of even acts, moralities are mentioned there. Move Ezekiel, in my he can be a fire, pyramid or malandrafa. Where to do? A popular. So, so, the number can be good on that. Oh, what I don't get it, a hero, Ukaronga. Is it here? O papa, your mama, a tofa, monga, a little bit of a popa, a popa, a nota day, o Columbe, no, I had it, o Majebro, my view, o Maru, o Shimafiana, she can't do no, no, again. Kuja, unono tawuro ku okuyerwa moro makuko ya bali yao. Mara umango ja kuti no ya sedwa kesa kuti ese geta dia segala kala ringanyo. Ke umota ka yerwa ma sifike pomage ve be jove be adinga. Ya nde umvali nge ya pokuro kana. Nena nae ote iwangere ike. So, today, when you look around also, there are many things going on in the society, in the world. Yeah. Unu watsima nga, imbeha endike dawae. Yeah. Ese ke watapopi idolatory o ime nga. Yota popi injustice okwenda uyuki. Yota popi robari okwaka, okutea, okunyeka ehumalikweo. Yota popi the killing omabipai fano. No ini mwenye hitu mbunu. These things are happening today in our society. But they are not coming from out of nowhere. Winimambi hizi moshiti nige hizi ikio mombada. Ini wapi tayari tu kahamu, ubiara kita tayari kahamu. E kapele kubiara kita wya kuima, doto wya kita usimoshi, ubiara kita tayari kahamu. Sisi kapele tu ubiara kuima. Ya, benda kita niangu ina hari koko shikula, aniangu ina hari koma landrafa, ani ina hama landrafa. Natu, aku longgola no kutia. Inyatu longo, inyatu kune liutia. Pantio ompu. Ini nga andi kunu, osheke ndino kute. Ani ya mwesi ino kuyo, eholo kukoya tati. Ano njapi ulu dosisi? Njapi ulu deso. Njapi ulu deso. Nike tuli ni, nina tuli mokarama yetu. Oila nduliko, ya nike tuwa nika. Ohandi nu andi koweri chau kono kesi kwa imaike. Onda tere raike andi kwa tse kwa TV nenge kwa uwe. Ge gonu ohapa kaike. Ali ngo kero inu waka. Wate rai gonu ngwesi kuri mwaka se eso kipunja mene. Ahu anando kuri. Ile akwate po ahamo volo. Kwa upendo nu, tahingi kufuwa katanege, tahingi kenado isesa. Watele liko nungo, eki ipege moshiponga. Hano, uilonga etu, uike taitu nigifa hito gare lingiri. So, the way we are is according to our actions, according to our behaviors. That is now why Ezekiel is encouraging us to refrain from all these kind of things. Tulandulele ikyo ohapuyaka ungaji, omalandula fano, oike tuwa tupatele ipo. Opoiki inapukala ali, inimea ombute ya tsima iki, ipaka peneko omalandula fano. Ite umoro angati ike nangati. Liyo wifuwa etu watu tinga, atupane tumo, epake liyefure fere moshiku. Depois na mamãe com a pedir e mandar ele ir com o colo evangelio ya fika po nga kon nambano mo yo di ani ki mo se mo sku papa franso ta janga evangelio na fiki koro no aku e kui o ni au de no mo koro no mi ti ma fe tu mi Francis is saying the gospel should still reach all Francis to the periphery, but also the peripheries of our hearts. Let's allow ourselves to be transformed by the gospel. Evangeli na litu njengeni, they are litu shituroleni, recreating a new heart and a new spirit. Ontima ompe, omepo ome, gani to shuveni me shike, me amukoli pisaron. Kutuki edinga pongo edishi, nanti manano pa ife, nanti hawa kufesikwari he. So hano o profeti o shote tu okwe nyomja. Nakite vurule ni, de ato alkeni kota teka alunga. Okweke evage liti, likare lino shionga, litu imike kuyimati. Let us now be like the little children. When people are talking about the little children, it means us, even if we are adults, we can also have the attitudes of the children. And that is the spirit of humility. One who can repent is only one who is humble. Atuvuli nge tuneni ombepo yeisho no pepe. Atuvuli kukuteni ombili kushipasa tatika runga kushipasa nukehe nge tuaifumu bikeni tuneni ombepo yeisho no peko. Onge hano mameme ahoike mwe Yesus Kristusa. Na tuingire rino meme Maria. Moshitufinya tupana yeshibaneni no mongola ya tuko meuro. E tupopire me Maria o mkwafi wa Kriste. Opo tupule nisio kutumbe niko evangeli tio. So that we may accept the gospel through the intercession of the Blessed Mary, help of Christians, to be able to have the spirit of humility and repent. To kale ni tulenyo umbeponjo no yeisho no peko, opo umbeponji no, tuvuleni okwi kevurureni, opo eva geri, liakalu nashiri, tushituruleni. Tuvule kumona omayambego ya kateka luka paife kumbata ewe mu de nomuwe mimbu na oke. Amen. Let us just rise and renew our faith. We take the short one. Hano, that short one is the name of Oshitufi. So, we are very proud of that. Opo, that I'm going to be great. We are going to be Meitero. That we are going to be proud of that. We are going to be proud of that. Por si te vuelvo no he visto, na Jesús que se pone a yo me vuelvo. Un rastro me hago que por te ocurrí, ahora con tanto na María, o a él me formino a por tus platos, a él va por si acano, así no va a fundirpa, no puede por si casa y un ti, no puede por la cruce si me queda tú, no puede por la ir me vuelvo. Dice o conasio ramana minasi o dietera o mecoja puki e cresce catoike a puki e maglia a puki e di mecoieto e umu coiasi nomi uarushe. Amen.
Ano, so toa puikinene ko hapua karunga na tuye dino ko sipasae tumuetere ni o mari kama itu ombeko e iso no peko. Na te kaunga o nangkodo adise, be sekundi yone na afi akumbe, denti ma duda o lupandu, atuku pandura no kuhambere la,
Muribonga inene yes mana wetulongera okupitira matumwa baitetera ebageri mwomisioni yetu ya sikuku de sio nase yetu shasha yatandarifa ebageri sio opondo tonjino osano atukwingire wiyambeke atumwayo mbono mbeasa yapa evuruko lyomwene wa aluhe mbailiko na tango yapa emono neitayole kwa mkumo wokulongera na tuingireni
wilengeongenda shashandanyona
Iglesia Católica, con Papa Eto Franciscus, con Episcopo Eto Liborius, Rubuti, Nacional, Monaquieto, na Episcopo Aishe, na Bristeri, na Diaconi, no Catequete, na Taya, Rotari, na Echemo, Carunga Cuyo, Uinequela, U Sita, Uesitoe, de Carunga. Tuwederako keitero liakola nosoke mono neesheta alishe atuthi pumbwa oko tubule okuvifila oswana shoe evageri liafike nao yoye itevulule yavule okumona oshoko shoe shiuru makombada evo nomouni mbona ukea na atuindireni
filenge ongenda
Father of love, we have many needs. We continue to thank you for the gift of your word and Eucharist. Therefore, hear our prayers, those expressed in words, and a lot of them deep within our hearts known to you. Help us then to fulfill your gospel in loving our children and also in humbling ourselves so that we may repent from all our transgressions and return to you to be able to share in the fragrant sacrifice of Christ, who loved us also and gave himself up for us. Oengu takara deta pangere pamwe nangwe karunga sigo sigo. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
sacrifice, Dios, may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good.
Mwene taunga ketu, kota peta umaga no koa tali oem, mwene wege tupam, gatumba ketlesiarioem, mwene Getu ningira sacramentele upidom, o sotat mora mene wetu Jesus Christo. Pese na ruse-ruse kwe tate omia puki ne pandro yomohe omorike Jesus Christus o apoe wasita na wasisem ewen tuma ke mangurro na ke upitar itu e opaninga omdo beponja puki aparwa kongkado na Maria ke wanito riharo liwe nasa dinera o burongira suwana usia puki o kwata derita omake komsika kano sinda eso ahorora ko opotwazi obambelela kwa yakuki demo tuige a kwa taibo
tatu kitire ya pura o magano gaga nombe poe oye tunigire o lutu nombizi hamwene wetu Jesus Christus. Ongroshi dia shokwa inafata manga aitera okwepe kwa mevuliko kaline ndimiriko okwakuta ongoroto ahamberera eipa mbura eipa rongwa etati tumbeni liedide amushe osoka shika oruturwanje duta ombuganje rwami. Oso bakta soro bagi mahura lero, apa pirula eham berero, tesi ganja karung bayi tatim, tumbeni nini mua muse, oso kasih kau soro si wani nepe nuri amuse, ombisi anje jita itu asi moreni nomor wa ese, kedi mepori enjo, siningeni nokudi mukwanji.
Me wa ne koyom pe po njapukim. Thank you. Thank you.
kalunga onantimasheda o patumba orutu nombizi omohe e sacramente abuki na rituetere upito rio na ritukare kemoshiri rio rikare uyerere wetu membre mam. We have consumed, O Lord, this divine sacrament, the perpetual memorial of the passion of your Son. Grant, we pray, that this gift, which he himself gave us with love beyond all telling, may profit us for salvation. O shota tu indire, mora Christus mwene wetu.
Amen. chiripo na wa asimane kwa ya opafika para peshindo ye misa le ngura wamena akereka sono no pakare tinga to akantu nge simbere kon imahe ambeko atuki nyenge ninga ngi ku nutembo unji ulinga po mlongo lutano hono sa atuga rukike ni meko pofama opone kon imata atuka heni ni komushi otapi ndilwe ni nekuza inateni nangako koka tutura Kuyena pefi konga mangasha shundi mekere na natamba mi na aman. Please after the blessing, so we just go for at least 15 minutes break and then we come back for the program. Then we will go for our lunch around to one day. I think it's clear. Thank you very much.
May we now rise for the blessings.
Hamwene.